It is only that we do not allow ourselves to be touched by that grace. And that grace must be coupled with our cooperation, meaning, let us try to remember the good things. Alalahanin niyo yung mga magagandang bagay na ginawa ng Diyos, na ginawa ng inyong mga kapamilya, ng inyong mga kaibigan. And little by little, try to forget the small things. Huwag nang palakihin yung mga maliliit na bagay. Huwag nang mga pabigatin yung mga dapat binibitawan na. Huwag nang alalahanin yung mga dapat kinakalimutan na. And so we ask the grace of the Holy Spirit to be with us in this journey. Amen.